Paulo wants to earn $1,500 by mowing lawns. He will charge $35 for each lawn he mows. What is the minimum number of lawns that Paulo needs to mow to reach his goal of $1,500? So we need to figure out the minimum number of lawns that Paulo needs to mow. And whatever that number is, that number times $35, because that's how much he's going to get per lawn. So the number that he has to mow times $35 needs to be greater than 1,500. So to figure out that number, let's just divide 1,500 divided by 35. Maybe it goes evenly, and that'll be the number of lawns he needs to mow. So we're going to take 1,500. We're going to take 1,500. 1,500. And divide it by 35, because that's how much he gets paid per lawn. Divided by $35. Now, 35 does not go into 1, so we have to add another digit. 35 does not go into 15. 35 goes into 150. Well, 30 goes into 155 times. 35 is bigger, so it won't go into it 5 times. Let's try out 4. Let's see if it goes into it 4 times. 4 times 5 is 20. So let's regroup the 2 or carry the 2. 4 times 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. And now we subtract. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 4 is 1. The 1's cancel out. And then we bring down this 0 right here. 35 goes into 100. Well, 35 times 2 is 70. And if you add another 35 times 3 is 105. So that's too big. So it goes into it 2 times. 2 times 5 is 10. Let's carry the 1. 2 times 3 is 6, plus 1 is 7. Or 35 times 2 is 70. You subtract. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 7, you can't do it. You could already view it as 10 minus 7. Or if you want to go in the traditional way, this 0 can take or borrow 1 from this 1. So that becomes a 0. This becomes a 10. 10 minus 7 is 30. And so we're left. There's nothing left to bring down. So we now know that 35 goes into 1,500 42 times, but there's a remainder of 30. There's a remainder of 30. If he mowed 42 lawns, he'd be 30 short of 1,500. 35 times 42 is 30 less than 1,500. It's 1,470. So in order to make 1,500, he's going to have to go over it. So he's going to have to do one more lawn than this. So just to remind ourselves, if we just divide 15, let me write it here, 1,500 divided by 35 is equal to 42, remainder 30. So 42 won't be enough lawns. We're going to have more to let. We have 30 more bucks to earn. So he's going to have to mow one more lawn and to get another $35. So he's going to have $5 left over after he makes up this 30. So he's going to have to mow. He is going to have to mow 43 lawns if he really wants to cross this threshold of $1,500. If he does mow the 43 lawns, he'll have more than $1,500. He'll actually have $5 more than $1,500.